VH7833 2010 Mazda 3 2.0 liter automatic 5-speed, 52,979 miles. Hit in the front, it will start, but it starts and dies like a fuel pump shut off, but these do not have that. So we will start it, but it'll just continue to start and die and start and die. It does run good when it does get going. We won't be able to engage the tranny because of that. It's just not quick enough. There's a couple little dings in that front door there on the top by the door handle. Nothing too severe. Tinted windows. Starting to die here. And that's what it'll do. But it does sound good when it runs. So. And we did have it running before, and we drove it, but now I don't know what went wrong. Power windows, power locks, power mirrors, tan cloth seats, manual, has black seat belts. Dash bag is good. The radio does work. Miles, and we'll start. That's all it'll do. Driver's bag is bad.